along with golf course. We're the 10 people.
Dorie's house. I want to personally thank all of you for being out on this first interview. Dorie, I'm sure it's going to be fantastic for running. Maybe not so much for sitting and planning the stations, but a huge thank you again to all of our volunteers, and especially to our wonderful committee. 5 years running very successful event. Growing every year is fantastic. I think your participation in this event and the volunteers' participation in the event, volunteering your time, volunteering your energy to a cause that's very near and dear to all of our hearts is important. It really shows the commitment that the people in the Southwest really have to doing things that are right for us, for people that aren't free to speak up for themselves, and speak up for themselves. And ultimately, we're going to make a huge impact in our community. So I just want to, on behalf of our board, I want to thank you all for joining us today. And have a great run, folks.